My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful, discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Let's see what the next one does. This island is dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did. That was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here.